Hello, friends. It's your buddy Nick here with Game With The Guys. We're playing some Bloodborne. We're currently in this forest here. I can hear someone crying. And I wanted to get a little bit of stuff done before I ventured off into the DLC. In the last episode, we kind of started to check out the DLC area. Oh, you jerk. We started to check out the DLC area just a little bit, and there was just a couple of things I wanted to do before we really started going on the blind run through the DLC. One of which was to hang out in the forest here for just a bit. I know that there's one of those kidnappers here. Hopefully I can get him before he sees me. Ah, shit. He's kind of looking in that direction. I want to backstab this dude. So let's come around the other side. I might be able to get to him from the other side. Hopefully. Because these guys are fucking tough, yo. There he is. Oops. I should not have locked on there because I couldn't see anything. Oh, fuck. He spotted me. There we go. Oh. Well, that was pretty effective. Now in here, I think this is a spell. The Beast Roar. Which I'm kind of not really doing any spell stuff in this run through. Just gonna keep it kind of physical. Keeping it physical. But I know that there's a guy hanging out in this hut over here. And with all previous episodes, stuff that we've already heard before in my previous playthrough, we're going to kind of gloss through quickly, but I will give you enough time to pause and read if you'd like to.
Oh, glory be. You know, but more's the pity. The hours of the night are many, not even death, a most frightful fate. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral, and seek and ape the gift of the Godhead will grant you Yes, I'm unquestioned.
So now we have the Tonsil Stone.
Not even death offers solace. Seek you the ancient shrouded ship, the gift of the Godhead.
And so my first playthrough, I had no clue what that meant. I kind of thought he was talking about Cathedral Ward, where you kind of go in and everybody's hanging out, but he's not actually talking about that. What he says to go around the left of is actually the boss area with Vicar Amelia. And if you're facing it, it's to the right, but if you're coming out of it, it's to the left. And you kind of go down a trail and this and that and the other thing. And there is an amygdala there that if you have the Tonsil Stone, it'll whisk you away to, I think it takes you to Bergenworth. I can't remember exactly where. But the Tonsil Stone allows you to do that. If you try to do that without the Tonsil Stone, you're just going to get frenzied and probably die. So, oh, antidote. Yes. Thanks for the hint. And while I'm at it, let's put on the White Church gear that we just picked up. Something died. So now I look like a nun. Now I look like Iosefka. And speaking of which, we're going to kind of head over that way. And just kind of open up the back end of that. I don't really have a lot of desire of fighting any of these things right now. I'm kind of just going to run through here. Grab a dirty gemstone. I don't think that there's really anything else in here that I want. But I might as well just grab some of this stuff real quick. Oh, shit. Don't want those guys to get me. just want to look around. Oh, we got these idiots. Oh, oh, shit. This is bad. This... Yep. Damn it! Well, I got my blood echoes. Not sure if I really want to run through here. This is probably a terrible idea. Let's see if I can get through there and not die. Okay, let's find the exit from here. It's off on the side here somewhere, I thought. Where is the damn exit? What the hell, man? Oh, shit. Whoop. Maybe it's off this other way. I know there's an exit somewhere. This has got to be it here. Here we are. Whoop. Yeah. Or is this the way we came in? This is the way we came in, isn't it? Oh, you can see down below there's some of those little lampreys. I don't really know. Leeches. Let's try this again. Let's find the damn exit. This is where I went and got my ass kicked. I thought there was a different... I thought there was another way out. Maybe it is back through there. Oh, no, here it is. Here it is. I don't remember if there's anything down below over here, but we'll take a look real quick. Nope, just another way to get into this little section. And we'll do our best to get up here quickly. And you notice that there's lots of beasts in various forms that have just been dumped in this area. Disgusting. Now, we open this up. And we have access to Central Yharnam again. But we're going to go through the back way. We're going through the back way today. Going through the back door. Because I want to go into Iosefka's clinic. And collect a few things. We'll fight Iosefka later. These guys don't like piercing attacks. Oh, shit. Helps if you actually hit them with it. These guys can be really tough. If you give them a chance. If you give them a chance to be tough, they will kick your ass. Some knowledge. I don't think there's anything else back here. Let's climb up to the roof. Climbity climb climb climbity climb. I think there's some, yeah, there's some crows up here. It looks like they've got, it looks like there's like stuff dangling from their mouths. Couldn't really see it there, but wow! They got me. Yeah, you can really see it there. There's just like, I don't know if it's drool, blood, what. And it makes me wonder with these crows. Oh, shit. I assume these are, were just actual birds that became beasts, kind of the way that the dogs do. I guess the dogs kind of go insane. Wow! This is Iosefka's clinic! Holy shit! So let's go in here real quick. And we got one of these bobbleheads. Oh! Damn. And there's the Cainhurst Summons. So now we can go to Cainhurst. And this I'm going to leave closed for now. Maybe I'll just go ahead and drink Iosefka's blood. Just so I can grab this one. Yeah! I don't think that that would have stayed there waiting for me had I not picked it up, so might as well. There's a hunter. And I can't really remember like what other stuff there is to do in here. I know you can fight Iosefka, but I don't want to do that at the moment. I think that there's... Yeah, here's something good back here. Communion. And we will talk to Iosefka real quick, but not fight her. Save that for later.
Ah, moonlit sense. How did you worm your way in here? Very unfortunate. Well, I won't make any excuses. Things need not change. You'll do the rest, but if you refuse to leave... Oh, well. I've always wanted to try my hand on a hunter.
I'll leave. Gladly. I will gladly leave. So, I think the... Without opening that door, because I wanted to keep that one door closed. Yeah, I think the only other way is to go all the way back around. Yeah, we want to keep that door closed. Because there is someone else I'm going to want to send here. He's a killer. And last time I sent him to the Cathedral Ward, this time we'll send him here. We don't like that guy hanging around. So we'll sneak back this way, and I think what I want to do next is actually fight Darkbeast Paarl. And so we're going to run, well, first to the Hunter's Dream. Is there anything down over here? We're going to run to the Hunter's Dream, and then we'll go back to Yahar’gul, the Unseen Village, and fight Darkbeast Paarl. So, that's what we have in store for us. And maybe a little bit more. We'll see. We'll see. Where's the damn thing? There it is. Let's head on back. Oops. That was an accident. Didn't mean to hit that. And speaking of Darkbeast Paarl, I think the best thing to wear is going to be Henrik's stuff because of the bolt resistance is very high. Maybe the old hunter stuff is higher. Nope. It's high against a lot of other stuff, though. That's looks like it might be pretty interesting. We picked up a couple of blood gems on the way. Maybe one of them is better. I think that they were both triangular ones. So now we have a lot more options. No, I don't want to do arcane. Oh, look at that. So what was this one? This one is physical up 4.2. That one's attack is up 9.1. So I don't really know what... It's just generally attack is up. But it's all in blue. So we'll do it. And got to repair that. Probably, do I have anything? I got 5 of those. Might as well, let's use it on that. And then let's go ahead and just bring that up. Okay. Oh. I got communion. I have one before, so I might as well change that one to this better one. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Dang it. Let's take all of these off. Okay, so we got Moon. So this first one, let's change this to Communion. Okay. Physical damage reduction, I like that. More echoes from slain enemies. Might as well. We got all of that stuff. We're wearing Hendrick's stuff. I don't know that I did any... Oh. Oh, that's how we get back there. Oh, okay. Oh, interesting. And so that's where the doll praise sometimes is, right here. And this takes us back to the Hunter's Nightmare. Weird. I don't know if these guys have anything new. I doubt it, but it is worth taking a look. Okay. So let's head back. Well, actually, real quick, let's maybe get a level.
Well, what is...
Let's get Very a level. Well, let me... And... Oh, I just need 700 more for two levels, so... Farewell, let's get two. Let's get two levels. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't open this up. Gold blood gem. Forgot to take a look at that. Attack versus beasts. I think everything you fight is a beast, basically. So, I mean, I have no clue how that... I would have to really do a lot of research to see how that, like, compares. 500. I need more than 500. There we go.
Well, what? Very well. Let.
So I would need more than... I'd need a lot of time to do some research to see how that compares as far as regular attack versus beasts. But you see, adding one strength and one skill, that's bringing my damage up on my main weapon up by 7. So that's pretty nice. And that that rune
Farewell, brought it up by
a good bit. Is this where Yahar’gul is? No? Wait, that might be it. I think this is it. We'll find out. This is it. And I'm a lot stronger, but I don't know if I want to fuck with these guys yet. Maybe I do. Ah, nope. We'll come down this way. And what I don't need my antidote. Probably don't need this. Fire paper is going to be good against Dark Beast because it is a lightning. Oh, look at that little witch scurrying. Whoa! I've locked on to the wrong person. Get our pebbles. Oh, hey, buddy. That guy just looks like he was going to work, just wearing his little shirt and pants. And I think there's some kidnappers in the next room. We'll see if we can get through without... I know I can just run past them, but I'll see if I can kill them. And if they give me any resistance, I'm just going to run for it. Blood splattered everywhere. Well, maybe they're playing a game of chess or something, but, oh, fuck. Oh, man, he's got some serious follow with that damn thing. Woo! All right, well, got him. And we got some bloodstones. Cool, man. Cool, man. And this is the way. Beware of a giant beast. Added a word in there, but that's okay. Time for reinforcements. Ah! This is new. Defector Antal. I found this fight to be pretty difficult. The first time I came through. But we'll see how it is with a friend. Oh, wow. You got a flame spray, and I don't know what that other weapon is, but it looks cool. So I got my lightning resist up. You can see the beast there. Its hair is kind of waving. It's right above my head right now. But let's go ahead and fight this bad boy. Oh, started off on the wrong foot. Oh, shit. Oh, that was bad. I want to get under this damn thing. Oh, now I want to get away from it. Oh, shit. Man, it's just using that lightning attack just so early. Yeah, use that flame spray. Oh, man, my flame already ran out. That's shitty. Barely did anything to it before it ran out. Oh, man. It's got some reach with those paws. I need to go faster. This other hunter is doing jack shit. Oh, here we go. Let's see if we can get a... Oh, man. Oh, wow. Just did a shit ton of damage. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up there. Hit it. Keep it knocked down, man. Hit it in the head. Oh, just yellow that motherfucker. Oh, I like your weapon. I want it. So, yeah. I have to say that was a lot easier. Since I was able to do it in one try. Well, we got the Spark Hunter badge, and we're going to go get another badge right now, too. Oh, there's another guy. Looks like he's using Ludwig's Holy Blade. I really, really like Ludwig's Holy Blade. And I'm really digging the Kirkhammer, too, but I'm looking forward to trying the new stuff in the DLC. So, after defeating Darkbeast Paarl... Now we're back in Old Yharnam. I wanted to go talk to Jura. And this is the way to do it. Do-do-do-do-do. Can't let Jura see me fighting any beasts, but Jura can't see me down here. Or else Jura would be shooting at me right now. And as I... Oh, shit. I thought I heard some stuff behind me. Wow, there's so many of you. But they're doing, like, no damage to me anymore. And these gemstones probably totally suck. Yeah, I think the best way would be to use the shortcut. So let's keep moving forward. I think it's right past this guy. Yeah, I think it's right here. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Oh, wait. Oh, no. This shortcut brings me back to the wrong spot. So I actually want to just climb back upwards in reverse. Yeah, if I take this shortcut, Jura will see me. And that is what we don't want to happen. And did I already kill all the guys? Those guys that came and ambushed me, I assume they were from here. I didn't know if there was going to be any more hiding out there or not, but does not look like it. So, let's just keep on going up. We can hear, I think that's the sound of these guys chanting. Yeah, and they're, like, praying to this thing. Oh, my God, that's rad. Ah! Oh, I didn't see this guy before. Let's see if we can bottleneck him through here. Come on, guys. Oh. Come on, you. Wow. Looks like this bottleneck was pretty successful. I'm able to kind of fight these guys. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. I am so lucky I didn't get poisoned there. Thought that guy was going to take two. There's a few more of these guys. Oh, fuck. I don't think I've ever seen that attack. So they were all standing around praying to this thing. I wonder if you can actually, like, cut it down or something, and that would just, like, freak them all out. And they're like, oh my god! I know that there's... I've heard that there's an item that you can use that, like, totally just negates everything in that room, but I don't know what item it is. So if you know, tell me in the comments below. I would really like to check it out and try it out. And I know there's an item up there kind of above my head, but I'm not going to try it again. It's so hard. So hard to get, too. Picked up all this stuff. And we got the ambush right up there. Come on, buddy. Oh. So he's dead now. And now I think this leaves us free to talk to Jura. So we'll hurry up over here. You can see the other hunter down below hanging out. I think that even if you talk to Jura, that other hunter is still hostile. I don't know. I heard something.
Well, well, how did you get in here? It's no matter. What brings you to Old Yharnam? I've no interest in matters further up, but you must not disturb this place. The beasts do not venture above and mean no harm to anyone. If you still insist on hunting them, then I will hunt you first. You understand me? Yes, very good. I no longer dream, but I was once a hunter too. There's nothing more horrific than a hunt. In case you fail to realize, The things you hunt, they're not beasts. They're people. One day you will see. It's time you got going. But first, a farewell gift. I have no use for it anyway. What is it? Surely I need not repeat myself. Go, I say. You have the whole night to dream. Make the best of it.
I can't use this thing. I really wish I could. So yeah, we got another badge. And we don't have to fight Jura because he's badass. And that's a really tough fight. I did it in my previous playthrough. I don't even know how many times I died, like, overall in this area trying to fight Jura, but, so this other hunter's gonna try to get me. I just want to come down here. I'm gonna get the interesting stuff here. Oh, shit! Let's come in here. And this area is a lot easier now. We're so much more powerful. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck, I did not have my antidote selected right now. There we go. Alright. I don't know if, I don't know if killing these guys in here counts as, like, Jura seeing me fighting beasts, because there is no visual. But I know that that other hunter, no matter what, will just come after you. You could hear him or her coming after me. Sounds like there's another guy or two. Maybe that's just way up above. Maybe it's just way up above. I've seen some weird clipping shit happen in this level, so it wouldn't surprise me if it was something way up above that I could hear. So we got a few little gemstones here. I'm sure all of these are just garbage, because you can get to here. You can get to this area super early on. So where, here it is. The rifle spear! That's a pretty cool weapon. But not one that I'll use. So, pause if you'd like to read that. I really came here for... really for this. The Charred Hunter stuff. I like the Charred Hunter stuff. I think it's good. I just came for this! I just came for this stuff. Yep, that hunter's still chasing after me. But he'll be, he's leashed, so he won't come after me there. You can see him still running around doing his little route. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to go back to the hunter's dream. Actually, what I should do, I want to make sure that I have some of this on me. Yeah, let's go back to the Hunter's Dream, and I think I'm going to call it quits from there, but first we have to make it there. Oh! Down here in the Old Yharnam. Alright, there is some stuff I want to check out here. But I do also want to say thank you for watching. If you want to know what's going on in my gaming world, head over to GameWithTheGuys.com. You can also look on Twitter at GameWithTheGuys and on Facebook /GameWithTheGuys. If you don't subscribe on YouTube, you should get on that. That's the only place I can guarantee that I put all of my videos. And if you want to check out some live streaming, you can go over to Twitch /GameWithTheGuysLive. That is my Twitch handle. So... let's check out, I don't think that I got a new rune. I was just wanted to look and see if there's anything new in here after... Do I want to keep them with jars? I like the jars. Let's switch it up. What should I do? We got to do the ribbon. It's ribbon or jars. And the bloody bandages are pretty funny too, but they don't look super different from the ribbon, to be honest. So, yeah. Rocking out with Henrik's stuff. I don't think that I got anything that's gonna... I don't think that I can fortify the rifle spear. Can I even use this? I don't have the requirements to use it. But that's a cool weapon. I should probably sell it. You're right. I should probably sell it. I don't think that I got anything groundbreaking here. This stuff is all the usual. I might as well put better stuff in this. We'll see if I can find an even better one than that. This all seems to be kind of where to go with this, so. Okay. And I don't think that I ever found anything too great over here. I like having that HP recovery. So, I've found a couple more badges. Let's see if... These guys should sell now bolt paper. Yep, they've got bolt paper. And bloodstone shards, eyeballs. Don't care about that stuff. No new armor. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Okay, now these guys have the rope molotov, which I haven't really gotten into using so much. I think now they have bone marrow. I don't think that they had that before. And the bolt paper also. So now they will also have... They sell the rifle spear, the stake driver, and the tinnitus. So those are cool. Ludwig's rifle... No, we had that one before. The Hunter Blunderbuss. Obviously, that's what I have right now. I don't know if they sold Flame Sprayer before. Maybe they did. This stuff is all was there before. Nothing new anywhere else. I'm never going to use Beast Roar, so I might as well sell that. I never use these. Pebbles. I love me some pebbles. Never going to use the Rifle Spear. I got lots of stuff in here, but I want to hold on to all of it. I can probably sell probably all of these, especially these little shitty ones here. That one's okay, but everything I have is better. Oh, Arcana. I don't need that. That's actually kind of cool, but... And these ones, I'll hold on to this because that one might be really good. I really don't know. I can use my shittier communion, so I just don't need it. And I should be able to get a couple of levels here. And I don't know that she'll say anything new.
Welcome. What is it?
But we can check.
Hunters have told me about the church, about the god, but. I am a doll creep. Would you ever think? Of course, I do love you. Isn't that how you...
So, nothing new there.
Very well. Let...
And... Let's go ahead. I'll put both of those up. One. That boosts... Wow, my right hand weapon up by 8. Left hand by 4. And... Oh, I almost have enough for one more level. So, let's see. What is that? 800 different... A little bit more than 800. So let's just go ahead and... We'll grab one more level. One more level.
Welcome. What is... Very well. Let...
And let's just put it on Vitality to get us over 800 hit points.
Farewell. May you...
Yeah, well, that's going to do it. Next time, I think I'm going to check out a little bit more of the DLC. So come and visit me then, and we will see you. Do I have anything? Oh, I got a new one, didn't I? Let's see. Instead of sit down, what was the new one that I got? Brush dust off. That's it. So we'll see you next time. Ain't no thing.